So here we are at Transgression Park. We've got Rab with us tonight. Rab, just talk us through what you've got with you this evening.
Okay, so I've brought my double dealer with me. It's had a few mods done to it. Recon Mark II stock put on it. A couple of 25 drums, and I've smoothed up the action inside. Double springed it Aussie style, so doesn't jam now. All good with that. Pump action, two shots. And I've got my Cyclone Shock spam cannon as my secondary.
How many is that shooting, Rav?
Three at a time, six bursts of three.
Okay, and what's the best thing about foam dart thunder?
Get around a bit like a dafty.
Thanks for your time, Rav. Have a good night.
Cheers.
So, tell us your name.
Amy.
And what's your gamer tag?
Aimster101.
Aimster101, and what have you got with you tonight?
5x5.
Has it been modified? No modifications? No modifications, okay. And what's the best thing about foam dart thunder?
You get to stay up late.
Thanks for your time, Amy. Have a good night.
Thank you.
Okay, tell us your name.
Caitlin.
And what's your gamer tag?
Katie2.
What have you got with you tonight?
Cyclone Shock modified for elite darts and Big Shock.
You've got a Big Shock as well?
Yeah.
Awesome. What's the best thing about foam dart thunder?
You get to be in an epic skate park.
There you go. Caitlin, thanks for your time. Have a great night.
Okay.
Okay, tell us your name.
Sarah.
And what have you got with you tonight, Sarah? Is that a Guardian crossbow?
Yeah, the Guardian crossbow.
Has it got any modifications?
No.
And what's the best thing about foam dart thunder?
You get to shoot people.
Sarah, thanks for your time. Have a great night.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.